What excites me about Christmas Day is that even if we enjoy the same food every year, there is always room to try a new recipe. And this year, I will be paying homage to my wife's grandmother, Apong Pepang, by using her recipe for our Christmas food salad. This is made special because of the addition of 6 egg yolks, Parmesan cheese, queso de bola, 1 big can of the fruit cocktail, and you have to completely drain it. The objective is to remove every ounce of the liquid. You don't want a fruit salad that is rock hard because of the liquid. It becomes like ice. The first order of business is to make the cream. So we have to separate the egg yolk from the egg white. There you go. Just keep on tossing this until all the white drips down. Okay, there. I have a double boiler already heated up. If you don't have one, this is an improvised double boiler. A bigger pan, put water, insert a smaller pan. So I'm gonna pour this. The objective here is to cook the egg yolks. If you cook it directly on the stove, it will harden. You don't want that. In effect, you are making a yema. I will add 1/2 cup of, this is washed sugar. This will take about roughly 3 to 4 minutes. As you will find it creamy, then it's time. I think I need a scraper. So this is the consistency that I'm after. Creamy and yet runny. So I'm gonna turn the heat off. And at this stage, I'm gonna add the Parmesan cheese. Smelling good already. And then this is full cream. I don't need to whip it up. For one, I want a dense kind of cream, not an airy one. So here it is, fruit cocktail. So this is completely drained. Wow, look at that, it's so rich and creamy. So mix it well to the bottom. Make sure every tidbit is coated in the cream. And for good measure, I'm gonna add queso de bola. Okay, so at this stage, this is your fruit salad. But remember, this is Christmas, this is special. I'm going to present it my way. I'm gonna use this bowl. I've lined it with plastic wrap to make it easier when you turn it over and then peel off from the bowl. I'm going to lay out some pineapple slices. Okay, one first in the center. And then, that's why I bought this kaong. Place it there in the center. And then I'm gonna place green kaong. I think we're about ready to pour the fruit salad. Now slowly, one ladle full at a time. And then, where is the plastic wrap? So here you go. The first bowl of the special Christmas fruit salad. This will go to the freezer as I will make the Christmas tree fruit salad. This is an improvised cone, cardboard. I line it with aluminum foil. So here, I have another batch of pineapple slices. And then I saw this can of longan. And I intend to stuff them with the colored kaong. That's for the tip of the tree. And then I'm gonna place some green, this one, and then red. And then some of the fruit salad to hold. Now we have a platform. Now more pineapple. So, there you have it. This is the second cone of Christmas fruit salad. So this will go again to the freezer. Leave it overnight, so just in time for the Christmas Day lunch. So I've taken the fruit salad dome out of the freezer, and we have to thaw it out for at least 30 minutes at room temperature. So with that, let's plate our over-the-top fruit salad dome. So you have to uncover the top, the plate upside down like this, and you have to lift it, it's kind of heavy, and flip it. One, two, three, are you ready?
There you go.
There, it dropped voluntarily. So there you go. So just imagine this is your canvas and you're painting around it. Okay, there you have it, my over-the-top fruit salad dome. So now for the moment of truth, we will be unwrapping the Christmas fruit salad tree. Ta-da! Ooh. Wow, look at that, it's a perfect cone. Well, that's not the end of it. I got an inspiration. If I'm gonna put cream on top and let it flow down, since this is frozen, I'm hoping this will hold shape. So let us know in the Philippines. So now for the proof of the fruit cocktail. I'm gonna try it. There. Ta-da. Wow, there you go. Turn it on its side. Perfect. So let's try it. And a little red kaong. I can taste the cheese, a bit salty, and then the yema, the crema de yema. I'm sure my family, the little kids and the big kids, will love it. So even though we would be expecting the same fare year in, year out, there's still this sense of excitement. Well, for more than anything, it's the getting together of the family, you know, family members you haven't seen the whole year round. So my sister Carmen will be announcing the one family member will say the graces, and then the real eating will start.